will not back down. The survivors have a right not only to be heard, but to follow the procedure in place and have the FBI put people under oath. If you ask for justice, we're asking that the process that's been followed for every other nominee, including when it was Anita Hill, was there to testify. Why don't they want the FBI to investigate? Why don't they want people under oath? Why don't they want to ensure the very basic threshold measure of due process? Is because in their silence, they are trying to silence the voice of the sexual assault survivors. In their silence, not to put people under oath, they're trying to undermine the credibility and the heroism of the people who have come forward.